Finally some single track fun. It's been a while. I couldn't switch gears. Kilometers, 5 to go. Difficult downhill. Whoa! Yes, it is quite difficult indeed. Another downhill where I would like to have a dropper post. This is so steep. Whoa! No, I'm not going to walk that down. That was fun. More trails like that, please. I got what I ordered. All those climbs have made me feel warm, although it's only plus 11 degrees. Whoa! Shortcut. What a climb! Once again. And it's a soft gravel, loose gravel. This won't be easy. But I made it. Those rocks are so slippery. That was a Peurunka mountain biking trail, 22 kilometers, gravel roads, fire roads, single track, some tough and steep climbs, some fun descents, some technical stuff, but mainly just quite smooth, fast-paced trail. It has been a wet and muddy day for me, but a fun day. This is a fun trail. I would like to ride this someday again. Have a little food with me so I could make a fire and take use of those nice huts that there are available in the forest. Hope you enjoyed this wet and muddy trail introduction. Hit the subscribe if you haven't already. I will be doing more of these trail introductions from Finland, and I have also some plans to go abroad and make some trail introductions from Norway, for example, and then in Finland from Lapland, if all plans work out. So that's what's coming, and I will be doing also other kind of cycling stories and videos. So stay tuned and see you on next episode.